scan any promising leads.
Thank you.
spend years studying this location.
Thank you. another dead rock. Well, at least we can scour the place for materials.
Like nothing else in the settled systems.
Thank you.
certainly stood the test of time.
Anything I can help you with?
Hey, what can I do? Okay, sure. We'll take...
Looks to me like you...
Thank you. gonna last much longer.
Got it. If you need something, I've got... It was really good talking to you.
Released.
jealous.
Sight's clear. All green here.
Funny how people complain about wearing their suits on field expeditions. To me, it's like a second skin.
Thank you.
like nothing else in the settled systems.
Thank you. that airlock and get aboard.
We should have a talk when you have the time. Oops.
Thank you.
So, I've given everything we've discussed a lot of thought, and I've decided I'd like Aja Mamasa to conduct our marriage ceremony. I knew you'd understand. So, with that settled, I suppose we just keep it a quiet ceremony? Just the two of us? Honestly, no. I respect everyone at Constellation, but this is part of my personal life. If it's all the same to you, I'd like to keep my personal feelings about us separate from Constellation. If anyone else had suggested that, I'd say no. But hearing it from you, I know in my heart that it's the right thing to do. I'll send her an invite and we'll see if she shows. Anyone else? Or will the three of us with Aja presiding be enough? Oh, that's sweet of you to suggest, but I think bringing Sona all the way to Aja's home would be too much anxiety for the poor girl. We need to give her some time. All right, it's settled then. I'll send a message to Aja, asking for her to preside over the ceremony. As soon as you're ready, let's head to Paradiso. I can't tell you how much this means to me. I love you. So, feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. Take care of yourself. If I can help you with it, have something for me? It's nice talking to you again. Well, well. It appears these spacers have gotten their hands on a Galbank safe.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going.
Very diplomatic.
It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes. But, we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't wanna get... Don't you dare! I have my precious reputation to maintain. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
Thank you. advised, you are entering United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. You are clear to land in New Atlantis.
Every time I return here, I'm reminded of the importance of Constellation's contributions to exploration.
Hi there. How's it going?
I have a lot of work to do.
Yes? Never would I have imagined to encounter something like the Starborn. Now I feel that rather than having answers, we only have more questions. Yes, by any meaning of the word. Regardless of how impossible they may have seemed before now, I must say that I do not like being threatened by anyone. If so, what would that be? Clearly, the Starborn are connected to the artifacts, which would mean that they are also connected to that temple you found. Did they make these things? Have they appropriated them? This all implies there is something more, something we do not yet understand. You are right. And it would seem that if we do, we may well cross paths with these Starborn again. We will need to be on our guard from now on. They seem to know much about us. Perhaps we can learn more about them to make it even. We should return to our search then. There's still so much to do.
Got a minute. I have to talk about the Starborn. Do you have a second? You do, right? I already evaluated us for hallucinations or other types of chemical filters, and I found nothing. It could be the dawn of a new era of humanity. Or it could be an elaborate prank or any number of mundane explanations. I didn't detect any localized time distortion, which isn't required for that hypothesis, but... Oh, yeah? Joking. I knew that. Jeez. We just need more data. There has to be a way to draw them out and figure out where they're coming from. It's one of our few facts about them. It seemed very important to them, too. This could be a turning point for humanity, you know? Or it could be just the emergence of a powerful new faction, or some sort of elite military tech, or a gazillionaire with nothing else to do. All we know is that they wanted that artifact badly. Yeah, that's how they appear right now. Maybe we can use that to our advantage, though. And who knows? Maybe we'll never see them again.
How's it going? We should get a drink sometime.
Thank you.
Good to see you again. Can I get you something? Hey there. Always nice to see a new face. First time in New Atlantis?
Oh boy. I didn't mean for you to take it personally. It's just something to say to customers. Break the ice. Know what I mean? Listen, you just relax. Make yourself comfortable. You're welcome to stay as long as you want. That work for you, new guy? Let me know if there's anything I can get you. Bit of a slow news day around here. Ah, well, speaking of news, some folks are convinced David Barron, you know, the SSN anchor, is some sort of Freestar sympathizer. Ridiculous, if you ask me. Sure, they ran a couple of stories about Aquila City that weren't totally critical, but come on. Have you ever been? It's really not that bad. Anyway, that's the sort of high-stakes stuff people talk up while waiting on a flight. So glad you asked, aren't you? I can tell. Yep. Spaceport traffic keeps me pretty busy. But just between you and me, I've got something in the works that'll change everything. A new drink that'll make this place famous, galaxy-wide. You would love it, I guarantee. Only, I can't make you one right now. Don't have the ingredients. I made a deal with a hauler to bring me some small samples of an ingredient I think will make all the difference. But it never showed up. Turns out the guy I hired was also hired by a few other folks. The kind of folks who ship less than legal cargo. Security got wind, and the whole lot was impounded. Now they're just sitting on it, taking their sweet time like they always do. It's killing me. I submitted all the paperwork, believe me. It won't amount to anything, but I did it. And really? I'm not even certain this is what I need to finish the recipe. I think it is. I need to get my hands on that cargo. I really do. It's gonna keep me awake nights if I don't try. Before we say anything else, I am in no way asking you to do anything that might violate any of the many, many laws in place here in New Atlantis or the larger United Colonies. This is just one friend talking to another friend, asking if maybe that friend could possibly find a way to get her important cargo out of the impound. And if, hypothetically, that were done in a less than 100% legal way, well, that might not be the worst thing in the world. You, with me on this?
Surely you're not seriously considering this course of action. The last thing we need is UC security on our backs.
God, you have no idea what a relief this is. I'm obviously not expecting you or anyone to go in guns blazing and taking hostages or something. I just figure there has to be a way to get what I need. I'm not worried. I'm annoyed. Wait, are you saying I should be worried? No, of course not. It'll be fine. Totally fine. I trust you. Stop by anytime you'd like to get it.
This really isn't a good place for civilians to be hanging around. There's something I can help you with?
Yeah, I can't really just let you in there.
Thank you. I hear you.
All right, look, don't tell anyone I did this for you. I could lose my job over it. If anyone asks, I had nothing to do with this.
Got it? One second. All right, make it quick, will you?
How are you? Ever been to Sidonia? Oh, sure. There's always tons of travel into New Atlantis, so there's no shortage of people to meet. I love talking with the new people and hearing about their journeys. Not to mention, it's also nice and safe. Unlike my brother's job. He's a Marine, and if that wasn't bad enough, he's stationed in Sidonia. He keeps telling me it's safe and how he loves his job, but I just worry about him so much. All I ever hear about Sidonia is how many people get hurt in accidents there. I just pray that he'll be okay. I hope you're right. I just have such a hard time believing that, though. But, oh my, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dump all of that onto you. It just feels good to get it all off my chest. There's a huge tree in the Embassy District, across from the mass station. Trust me, it may sound dumb, but I think everyone should see it at least once when they're in the city. It's so cool. Oh, maybe I just love trees. Until next time.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything. Hey there, new guy. Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Oh, no way. You really got it? I probably don't want to know what you did to get this, right? I mean, I want to know, but it's maybe better if I don't. Oh, did you? Well, I know who to go to next time I need to renew my liquor license. Well, look, I can assure this will all be worth it in the end. Matter of fact, I'm going to let you have the first ever sample. On top of that, you get free drinks. Not like unlimited free drinks, but you want a little pick-me-up now and then? I got you covered. I need some time to work on what comes next. But this... this was the difficult part, I think. Really? Thank you so much. See you around.
On your mind?
It's a done deal. Our whole office is getting moved.
Hmm. Gorgeous weather today, huh?
I'm sorry, I really can't afford to be distracted. I need to get to the bottom of this. Yes. Concerned is an understatement. I work for the scientific division of MAST. I've been studying this tree for quite some time, and it appears to be exhibiting some worrying signs. Are you familiar with this particular specimen? Do you understand its importance? Look, I have a lot of work to do here. If you're just going to gawk, I'd ask that you move on. If you can actually assist me, however, I would appreciate it. I don't normally solicit help from random passersby, but it seems an exception is necessary. Would you be willing to retrieve some additional data for me? Well, that's... Thank you. That's unexpected. There's a series of biosensors I've placed in various locations around New Atlantis, all calibrated to gather pertinent information. They've been running for long enough that I think it's time to collect and analyze their findings. If you would bring them to me, that would save time.
You looking for eggs, too? I've only found one so far, but I want to find more before anyone else does. So if you see some, can you tell me? Yeah, it was. Weird, right? Miss Seng over at UC Distribution bought the one I found, and she said she might buy more if I can find them. I could really use the credits. Did I scare you?
You look like so.
Hey, no funny stuff with that boost pack. Got enough flight.
I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently being maintained at 90% or higher. I'm sure we have anything you might need. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer feedback system is back online. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but you know how these things are. I am sorry for any potential inconvenience. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back on schedule soon. Who, Jordan? That kid's in here every other day with some random thing he found. Trying to get credits. Yeah, I took pity on him. Why, what is it? Oh, really? Well... You can have it back for what I paid for it, plus a little extra. Let's call it a convenience fee, shall we? I could, but I did pay for it. I'd like to recover my losses. And it's all the way in the back room. I'd have to walk back there, then back out here. You did say this was important after all. Honestly, it's probably worth way more than what we're talking about. Suit yourself. You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait.
Hmm.
have a pen pal in Sedona?
I really do need that additional.
It's amazing to think that this tree predates New Atlantis.
I need all of the biosensors if the data.
Can you imagine
so
all
you
the
do.
Changes it's seen?
Wonderful. I'll just take these, and we'll see what they have to tell us. All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And just another moment. It is working, isn't it? There it is. Relief. Now, let's see. This is... Well, it's... Oh, my. Well, there's good news and bad news. The good news is that my suspicions were correct. There is something wrong with the tree. I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, "I told you so," may even be uttered more than once. Yes, it does feel good to be right. Particularly when others have attempted to convince you otherwise. Repeatedly. The bad news, as it were, is that the internal composition of the tree is changing. In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now, but they're growing in strength. This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be disastrous. I must consult with my colleagues in Mast at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation.
In art is a...